don't think he wanted to be in the frame. So I was sad again and bought more clothes. I don't want to wear them. And obviously, I can't do that and be an ASMR creator without unboxing. Cool. He's interested. Watch him run away as soon as I pick this up. You watching? Recording on a different device again. Which seems to be doing like 12 frames a second, but hopefully. Back before the end of the video. So most of these are the same, like I just replaced a load of stuff already wear this battery. Wow, that's a waste of plastic, isn't it? Basically, that's just to replace all these t-shirts. Crewneck XL. Crewneck. Crewneck. Basic fit XXL. Making sure, you know, because after the dress fiasco was last time, which isn't coming up in the upcoming video. It's a black t-shirt, so that'll do nicely. Next one. This should be more interesting. It's mostly jeans. His mother jeans were like nearly 10 years old. Oh dear. Oh dear. Okay. These are skinny stretch rip and repair jeans, apparently. Well, these don't need to be like great quality. Oh, that's quite cool. It looks like a fanny. We'll do a video of trying to stuff on, but I've got fannies on my legs apparently. Okie dokie. Baggy drawstring jeans. Ah, these are modern. Oh, he's gone as well now. Where you going, boy? These look a bit more like it, actually. That's a polo shirt. 2XL. I didn't order 2XL. Okay, we'll find out later. So this is a polo shirt for when I'm on the door, looking old, you know. That's massive. I think I'm going to be sending quite a few bit of this back. Ordered a fair few polo shirts, apparently. Let's start with a plus baggy fit rigid jean. Yeah, oh, a bit of sinking though. Apparently ordered two of them. I don't remember doing that. I'll have a look. I'm pretty sure this is my colour. Yeah, massive. Oh, I love it. I love it. And these ones. I think I saw was a 10 jeans actually. Parachute jeans. Yeah, I could tell I did this when I was drunk. And surprisingly, whilst filming this, I'm not. Amazing. Right. I'm gonna have to do a try on video of those, aren't I, really? A short one this time. Hopefully the video quality ain't too bad. It looks atrocious, doesn't it? Cheers. Ciao.